tremendous energy is trapped in the nucleus of a tiny atom. Harnessing that energy is the work of nuclear engineers. They search for efficient ways to capture the energy from disintegrating atoms or from the fusion of atoms and put it to use. Nuclear engineers develop a variety of applications for nuclear energy, including diagnosing and treating illnesses, and in systems to power ships and spacecraft. Many of these engineers work with nuclear reactors, the source of energy for power plants to provide heat and electricity to many homes and businesses. The resources used in nuclear power generate potentially dangerous radioactivity, so nuclear engineers in power plants develop safety practices and ensure that nuclear waste is disposed of with care. Their job doesn't stop after designing cutting-edge new technology. They oversee operations and maintenance and issue immediate emergency shutdowns if there are malfunctions. The majority of nuclear engineers work full-time for public utilities or engineering consulting firms. They sometimes collaborate with other kinds of engineers to improve each other's system designs. A bachelor's degree in nuclear engineering is the typical entry-level requirement for this field. Some positions require a master's degree or PhD. Nuclear engineers carry a large responsibility to safely manage a resource many people have come to depend on.